so amazing.
Oh, look what we have here.
Oh, my God. You look beautiful. Oh, my God.
Oh, God, did you talk to the priest?
I talked
to
him.
And so is your mother-in-law. All right, everybody, out. Out. Give the bride a moment.
What is that?
What?
Where's your bridesmaid's dress? Oh. Take off that white dress right now, or I'll take it off for you.
Don't you tell me what to do!
You did not just poke me!
Don't you touch me, you two-bit tramp!
Oh! Oh, my God! Viola, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
You don't go and slap somebody and then apologize. Get some backbone.
God, this is crazy! Why don't you just face it? I am marrying Kevin today and there is nothing you can do about it.
You face it. You'll never be good enough for him. Oh, God, no.
Look at you.
Oh, Gertrude. I didn't know you were coming. You didn't?
I thought you were dead. But evil doesn't die so easily. I heard you got sacked and thrown into a loony bin. Oh. My congratulations. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. These hors d'oeuvres taste like old socks. I want to get an up-close look at the bride. Holy Toledo. My grandson is a lucky fella. Found himself an exotic. What? You were a television weather woman and you drank red wine from a box. Killed him. All the doctors agreed. My son died of terminal. No, I'd rather not take all the credit. You'll get over it.
Okay, I love you.
You're kidding.
This is never gonna end, is it? You know what? I wanted to marry Kevin because we make each other happy. Are you? Oh, my God, I can't believe I'm saying this. You win, Viola.
What do you mean?